Coming through. Okay, fine, fine. Here.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Power.
Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute. Whoa! Hey! Hey, Sully! Hey! He stole my apple!
Can't trust anyone these days. Oh, man. Something's wrong.
He's right. It does smell good. Cool. Watch it. Hey, here we go. Locked. Guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak, Sully.
Ah. Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace, I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet? Some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back.
Clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
You just gotta jump through that gear. Scorpio. But Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. Thank you.
No. There you are. Okay, Sully, I made it!
This is gonna be loud!
Here we go.
Hey, Holy shit!
Jesus Christ!
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Jeff?
Come on. Let's see what Avery...
All right. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
You searched my town, I got nothing.
Yeah? No, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you.
Whoa.
Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and II sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go? Just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condent. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonnie, and Condent.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours. Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and II sigils in the other room.
Hey, you're right.
That's right. Condent went by Billy One Hand. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. What do you think?
Those Avery and II sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? I bet these line up, too.
Hmm. another doorway.
Yeah.
So, who are these guys?
That's... They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck?
No, we're not stuck. Would you... Give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too. Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Want. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else. Okay. So who do we have here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't. I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
Aha, of course. Shit. What happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
That's one. Ooh, Sam texted me back. Nah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish.
Found the stars, but who are you? Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
That's three. Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
All right, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
Thank you.
fool. Ah.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two. Last one.
All right, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way. Pardon me.
Excuse me?
Excuse me, what? How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate, watch out!
Shit!
Everyone out of the way!
Thank you.
fix that truck.
Working on it.
Hey, that was clean long.
They can wash it again.
You know, you don't have to hit him.
Thank you. Okay,
hop on!
Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
Way he could have survived that.
Why chance it?
Damn it. That's not good.
Holy shit, he's still alive!
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right. Let's get out of here. I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus quod licentia.
right then?
Yeah.
Land ho.
That, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.